I'm not trying to quiet your voices, actually. So I don't want to say that in an improper way. I just haven't had the time to word it in the most elegant way possible. So that's a Stephen move. But Harriet Tubman never actually freed the slaves. She just had the slaves go work for other white people.
Y'all, we leaving right now.
She said she was pregnant, and for 1 month, and 2 months, and 3 months, we talked about her not having this child. She had the pills in her hand. Do people know these pills, where you take the pills, and if you take it, it's a wrap, the baby's gone. So I was sitting up in Paris, and I had my leather pants on. You already know, if you got leather pants on, you already know who this person must think they are. Right? And I'm in the apartment where my wife was actually robbed. And I have my laptop up, and I got all of my creative ideas. I got my shoes, I got my sound cover, I got communities, I got clothes, I got all this. And the screen went black and white. And God said, if you fuck with my vision, I'm gonna fuck with yours. And I called my wife. And she said,